Dear friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Kitchen Cooking. Today, we will show you Indian restaurant style chicken finger chips. Ingredients are nutmeg, coriander leaves, garlic cloves, red rice chili, wellly chopped ginger, one whole onion wellly chopped, 1 teaspoon full of garam masala powder, refined oil for frying, 150 ml, 2 tablespoons of salt, whole black pepper, green chili and vinegar for marination. Moreover that, 3 eggs wellly stirred and make a batter, and obviously 300 grams of boneless chicken and 300 grams of bread crumbs. Now we are making a gravy for marination. We are adding 2 teaspoons full of whole black pepper, 6 to 8 whole cloves, garlic cloves, 2 green chili, 1 dry red chili, 1 onions wellly chopped, 1 tablespoon of ginger wellly chopped, 2 tablespoon of white vinegar, 2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 tablespoon of wellly chopped coriander leaf, now we are garnishing nutmeg on the mixer, small mixer grinder bowl, and making a perfect powder for excellent added flavor to the recipe. Now we will mix it in a mixer grinder machine and we'll come back to you shortly after gravy preparation. For making of Indian restaurant style chicken finger chips, I am cutting finger shaped chicken piece for finger chips chicken preparation. We will come back to you shortly. For making of Indian restaurant style chicken finger chips, I am marinating it with our already we have prepared a gravy, and after marination we'll come back to you shortly because we'll marinate it for at least 1 hour for perfect. Now we are preparing chicken finger chips and we are pouring in egg solution. After that we will roll it in a bowl where we have already poured bread crumb, and now in this way we are rolling it and keep it aside in a separate bowl. That's the way we'll do all the finger chips. After that we will refrigerate it for at least 20 minutes before frying. Our chicken finger chips are ready and we will refrigerate for at least 20 minutes before frying. After 20 minutes of refrigerate in deep freezer, now we are frying Indian style, crispy finger chips with chicken. And we have already poured 50 ml of white refined oil, and now we are frying in low flame after heating the oil. Now we are increasing our gas oven from minimum to medium flame, and we will fry it for 2 minutes, and we will come back to you after 2 minutes.
I am Shomarjit Das. Today I am going to taste Indian style crispy fried chicken finger chips with salad and chili sauce. Let's taste it. Wow, it is very beautiful and delicious. So friends, subscribe and press the bell icon of our YouTube channel to get the latest updates, and please give one like for this kind of beautiful and delicious finger chips.